Iran is determined to get rid of foreign sanctions imposed on Iranian people, and this is a goal for which we will send a whole team to Vienna. If the other negotiating parties do not engage seriously and take on an attitude that is not constructive, Iran's response will be symmetrical.
The spokesperson also warned that the window will not be open forever, as he called on the U.S. to make sure guarantees are made on the lifting of Iran's sanctions. He also mentioned a visit by the chief of the International Atomic Energy Agency, who is to meet with the country's foreign minister later on Tuesday.
We have always advised the IAEA takes a path of technical cooperation, and we do not allow some countries' advancement of political will in the name of the IAEA. So we will naturally make necessary decisions according to the actual situation.